Hi my darlings, welcome back once again to my channel. I hope each and every one of you are doing great. As you can tell, we are in the kitchen and I'm going to make roasted chicken thigh. I've already dressed my chicken, washed them with malt vinegar. I'm now using all my seasoning, so it'll be in the description so you can check it out. As you can see, I'm using Old Bay. I'm gonna use paprika smoked one and also garlic granule, mixed spices. Yeah, so as I said, they will be in the description, boys. So let me say a big welcome to my new subscribers. Thank you so much for joining this amazing family. I do really appreciate you guys. And to my old and returning subscribers, God bless you, darlings. I appreciate each and every one of you. Now I'm going ahead to add that soy sauce. JJ, be careful, yeah? Please don't forget to like. Alright, darlings, I missed one clip of mixing them all together, but as you can tell, yeah. Now I'll go ahead. Now I'm using a bit of oil to dress my foil so it won't stick. I'll then go ahead and put my chicken in the oven. I'll bring it out from the oven and this is how it's looking now. I'm going ahead to roast it for 5 to 10 minutes, and as you can see, this is the outcome.
As our chicken is ready, you can see, oh my, I added sweet chili sauce to it as well. You can see, wow, so juicy. About to consume. Darlings, I'm coming to garnish my chicken. As you can see, I'm on the process. Our chicken is ready. Roasted chicken is ready. I've garnished it with a cucumber, onions, and also tomatoes, sliced ones. It's looking very pretty, super cute, super cute. You are all invited. Come and let's enjoy. But wait, I have to add one thing. So yeah, as you can see, I've added my super mods. I can't have my chicken without my super mods. Yeah, I'm coming to enjoy it. You're all invited, darlings. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in my next one. So then, I love you all, but always remember, God loves you more. These kids, they won't let me be old.